in your magazines, make it look wider than it seems.